Okay, so here we are on Astroneer. And yes, before you say it, I'm sure you're thinking, hey, weren't you at the core of this planet on the last episode? Well, yes, I was. I was there looking for a way to activate the core. Unfortunately, I kind of got turned around down there, and do you remember those monster green plant things that puff out gas? Well, I got gassed, and when I woke up or came to, I was back here, and most of my gear was gone. I had somehow made it back to the shuttle, but I had lost my power supply, my mobile power supply, my mobile oxygenator. Everything was gone, so but I somehow made it back to the shuttle, and so I went back to the main base. Jumped in the shuttle and flew back, and re-geared, and I did a little research on the planet and on the core, and it turns out that you need this graphene composite resource to activate it, which is something you have to process, and it takes a while, and you need a smelter and things like that, and I was kind of surprised they needed that to unlock it, because it's hard to get that if you bore your way to the core and then find out that that's what you need. But anyway, so here we are. We're back geared up. I think we have everything that we lost, plus we have the proper element that's going to fire up this planet. So let's give this another go. We'll just take the same route, and we'll have to really be careful. It would be great if we could find our old equipment maybe somewhere along the way, but somehow doubt that. But let's just ease down through here and get back to the core. And carefully. Be careful of being gassed, because you do lose consciousness if that happens. Oh, I just scanned that. And I think this was the way that we went. And luckily, we still have we have our tunnel that we dug that I keep sliding down. Now, which way did we go on this? I think it was this way. Perhaps. Yeah, I remember. This was a little tricky part right here, wasn't it? Now from here, Now see those green things right there? See that? Way out there? That is the thing that makes the gas. So really, you got to really be careful about that. Okay, so let's try to find our route. I'm thinking it was somewhere right around here, wasn't it? Right through here? Yes, I think so. See here. Now, where was the way down here? I think we might have dug a tunnel this way. Maybe. Looks like a tunnel has been dug through here, doesn't it? Yeah, okay. So here we got down to here, right. Okay. So and then let's see here. Might be the next tunnel. Let's see here. Was it? Did we walk out through here a little bit? I think so. Remember we come across this? Perhaps. Did we go down through there? Or did we dig? Cannot remember exactly. Yeah, let's go back over here and see if we might have dug. Let's see here. Well, we are, I don't remember going down that, or do I? Or did we? Ooh, I think we went down here and we were like, oh, what are all these? Look like eggs hatched. Then again, you know, 'cause it looks like one heck of a drop. Right, let's, try to go back up here if we can. Oops. Whoa. Don't get too close to that cactus-looking thing. I even lost where we came down. I guess as long as we go down, we're going to be all right. It'd just be cool to know. Way we went, so as to avoid the danger, but okay, well, let's check this one out. No, I do not remember this. I do not remember that. Okay. Right. Okay, so no, I don't remember that either. But the gravity is starting to give here, so we're definitely getting close to the core. We just need to pick a path and go for it. This right where we were. Now this looks more familiar. Was it the same place? But it seems to me like we came through here and we thought, gee, that looks like a bunch of eggs. Yes, here we go. See, I think we drilled down through here a bit. And we said, oh gosh, you know, that looks. That looks pretty steep for a fall. But yeah, okay, this looks like we drilled through here, maybe. Remember we built this bridge. Okay, yeah. Okay, we're on the right track. Oh, we built that bridge. I remember. Okay. Of course, we weren't sure if we could survive that far of a fall. Right on. Okay, hear that? Now that's trouble right there, right off the bat. Okay, steady now. Keep our wits about us. This is a treacherous place. Right, so. I have definitely lost our trail. Oh boy. Oh, shoot. Okay. Let us go this way. This looks pretty safe, don't you think? Yeah. Okay. Let's see here. Boy, I hate dodging around these corners like this. Oh, see, right there is trouble. See that? There's one of them things. Ooh, I wonder what that is. Ooh. Well, let us. It looks like we've been here because I think I remember sticking that thing on there. That laterite thing. Okay. Just grab those real quick. He does it now. Should we risk going down a little further? Scan that. Yeah, I don't think we're far enough down. Whoops. Let's take one of these down. Easy does it. Something tells me go this way. Might just want to drill down instead of risking running through this, you know, the wilds here. Shall we drill down and there's one of them green things already. So let's take it out. Gotta be on the offensive here. Okay, I see it. I see it. All right, let's go for it. We should be able to glide over here. Okay. Jump over here. Okay, here we are. All right, so it said that you only need to put one of these in there. But I brought two just in case. Unclasped energy embedded in the geometric triptych. Unclassified energy signature embedded in the truncated pentachoron. Alrighty then. Okay, I think we take one of these up and we put it up there to unlock the core. Let's go see if it works. Okay, here we are. Here we are, this is it. This will let us know for sure. Right. Unlocked. Several things were unlocked there I didn't catch, but okay. So we have done it. Now, if I'm not mistaken, how to look at this thing properly. I don't know how to get this thing angled. Right? This is the core. We can fast travel to there, and I think this is equated one. This is near our site. So let us, wait a minute, what's that over there? Ooh, that's from the last time that we didn't. I better just take that with us. Unfortunately, we didn't find any of my gear on the way. But that's alright. Maybe next time. Let's head for the surface. We could go up here. No, let's head for the surface. Yes, we got out of the core. Hoorah, we made it. Oh my gosh. Check position. All right, so we have unlocked the core. Oh, wait a minute, I saw it. And got this taken care of. So let's see, whether was there anything new that came up? No, not yet, I guess. Okay, so we'll just head back to straight ahead according to the map. This is our where our shuttle is. So just head back that way and mission complete. Good deal. It took two tries. We got gassed once, but by golly, we unlocked it anyway in the end.